Obviously upset and nervous, Louise's father, Paul Brown, made this appeal.
Well, what me and Susan would like to say is we want Louise back. Susan and I are stunned. Susan is still sedated at the moment. For Christ's sake, look after her. Whoever's got her, and let us have her back.
Moments later, apparently overcome, Mr. Brown walked out of the news conference police had been trying to organise all day. Then the man leading the investigation revealed there'd been an important breakthrough. Police had traced a youth who may have seen who stole the car from Battersea Park Road in which Louise was asleep. He's now being questioned. But it was made clear that despite this new lead, hopes that the baby will be found alive are fading.
I fear for the worst, unless she is with a mother of some sort, who understands.
Who understands?
Who understands the attention that a young baby would require.
Do you think that's likely?
I would like to think it possible.
Do you think Louise is still alive?
I would like to think so.
Detectives have still to interview Louise's mother, Susan Pullen. She's still under sedation at the home of relatives in Battersea, but her account of the disappearance is considered crucial to the inquiry. Paul Larsman for Thames News.